Is physical beauty always looked upon as a positive trait? Needless to say, physical beauty is indeed a blessing. But according to Islamic teaching, beauty is just like any other material and can be a perishable trait, such as wealth, rank and occupational, inner beauty. Real beauty is what we carry with us on our journey to the hereafter, our good deeds. In the Holy Quran, chapter 3, verse 106, we are reminded of the judgment day when people's deeds will determine their physical appearance. We also believe in a culture that physical beauty above and beyond, where it is through status lies. The media and culture have indirectly pushed people's minds to treat beauty as one of the determinants of self-worth, especially with the young girls and women. It becomes crucial for every one of us to examine what real beauty is and what role physical beauty has to play in our lives. Is beauty limited to physical characteristics, or is there a high dimension to it? Is beauty on independent trail, or does it shine in people with good personalities? Although the answer to this question are very subjective, the Islam view of beauty helps us to shape our opinions in the best manner possible.
Antigamente, as mulheres usavam mais roupas que as tapavam o corpo todo, contanto que não havia muitas violações. Hoje em dia, a nova moda, há mais atos de violações, pois as mulheres usam mais roupas que as expõem dos seus corpos. Na minha opinião, as roupas que expõem as partes íntimas do corpo da mulher são as principais causas do ato de violações sexuais. Mas claro, isso também depende da intenção de cada homem para com as mulheres.